you can easily customize the settings for the WordPress block editor so that it'll work best for you. To get started, click the icon in the top right-hand corner that looks like three dots. First up, you can change the overall look and layout of the editor. The default view is full screen mode, which hides the toolbar that normally appears across the top and the main navigation menu on the left-hand side. This helps you focus on just your content and make the best use of your screen space. If you want, you can view all the block formatting tools in a single bar across the top of the page, rather than in context, above the block you're editing. And Spotlight mode helps you focus on just the block that's currently selected. You can also switch from the visual editor to the code editor if you're comfortable editing the underlying HTML. And there are additional tools to help you manage any reusable blocks you've created, view a handy list of keyboard shortcuts that can help you navigate the editor more quickly, or view an interactive tour of the WordPress editor. And you can copy all the content from a page, which you can then use to create a new page or post using the same layout. And finally, in the preferences section, you can enable an automated test to check for errors before you publish a page or post, or customize the appearance of the editor itself. In the block section, you can show your most used blocks at the top of the block library, and you can change the way the text cursor behaves inside blocks. And if you find that the block library is a little overwhelming because of the number of blocks that are available, you can disable or hide any blocks that you don't plan to use. You can always come back here to turn them back on later. And last, you can choose which document settings show up in the sidebar when you click the settings button for your page or post. With these options configured, you'll have set up the WordPress editor so that it'll work best for you. For more help, please visit wordpress.com/support.